Hola. Here we are again. This is episode 6, I believe. Yeah, so let's get right into it, shall we? I brought along a little friend this time. You may know of her as Lydia. She'll be giving me a hand throughout this entire ordeal that we call legendary difficulty. So here we go. Someone there. Yes, this is where I would have fallen down if I were, had I went into them cages up above, had I fallen through the trap, which, you know, I'm not a sucker, so I'm not gonna do that.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I don't know if she's just making small talk or if they actually, oh god, or if she's actually legitimately, like, warning me what's coming up.
I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I don't have any choice.
I'm sorry. This is my fight too, you know.
This isn't what I want.
Is your face itchy everything today? Try. Someone in here? Nope. I give it about a 6 out of 10. I might start rating these chests now. Just because. No, this is the way out to somewhere. Oh, wait a minute. Get that. As well. he's presenting.
Come on!
Guy doing his worst Arnold Schwarzenegger impression. I'm gonna take all these. Sealed the warlock. Warlock doesn't really give me
I know it.
Much confidence in the fact that I may or may not survive this fight. But here it goes, nothing. Oh, whoa. He's a fire mage. Nice. I'm nearly dead. Nice. I should get some cover. Nice. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Together we can take him, Lydia. Oh, she's got him. Nice. It appears to have been just him, unless I'm mistaken. Ooh. Oh, okay. Oh, I've got the key. That's, of course, yeah. That might explain why I can just open them in one go. No. Okay. Oh, yes! This is like the best light armor you can practically get. Well, one of them anyway. One of the best. Nice, I'll even have that. Have that, sure. Some skill, good. I'll read that, because I'm a nosy bastard. Read everyone, pause it. This guy's been busy. Aww. Lockpick, thank you very much. Bye. Ah, there it is. I'm gonna take all the torches and save them up for stuff. That does that for some reason. Lockpick, nice. Steel mace. Nah, not as good as my mace. Assistant. So, is that this place cleared now? I'm guessing. Cleared! Yep. Nothing else to do but go. So that's one of our first cleared dungeons, technically. With the help of Lydia. Not that way yet. Yes, I killed the ghost. Nothing up here, is there? Not that way. No, that's the dead end. This door, yes, it's all coming back to me. Sorry, itchy nose. And I I came from this way, so this is the way out. Alternative route somewhere, wasn't there? Yeah, I came in through there. That would have been the trapdoor. That would have fell down there. What's this? Oh, okay. I've searched him. Yes. Ooh, have I searched this? Yes. Just a ancient shield that I don't really want. In one of them tombs, I've already searched him. Yeah, that's it. Let's go. You be careful. You know who you're talking to. Yeah, let's go. Seamless. Kind of. Right. Right. Yeah, dragon's still up there, I think. I'm gonna need the dragon eventually. In fact, I'm gonna have a go now. Because why the hell not? Oh, hello. No, no, that's enough out of you. You stop that right now. Okay, I'm going. Okay. Hi, thanks Lydia. Thanks for your help. Hell, wait for her. How's she doing that? That's so creepy. Don't do that, please. Can you run? Yeah, that's better. Thank you. Oh, he sees me. Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah, you focus on Lydia. I'll get the skill points. Okay. Dragon. I think the dragon's here. Right, that's him done. Yeah, okay, I'll take that. Yeah. Right, make safe. Right, it's just a regular dragon, not a blood dragon, thankfully. Right, he's just, he doesn't appear to be landing anywhere anytime soon. Maybe we should take the fight to a lower... That appears to have done some sort of damage. Oops. I didn't hold the arrow long enough. That looked quite pathetic. Right. Yes! Good. Right, Lydia, if you could just keep him busy, I'll handle it from this direction. Hopefully, it'll take. It'll take less than 45, 43 hours to take care of him. Probably not. Okay. Whoa. Am I dead? Nope. I live. me think about. We have that. Stay where you are! He's not really, his health isn't really going down as quick as I'd like to, but yeah. There we go. 35, 34, 33, oh god damn it. Quick save. She gone down here. Ow. Where is she? Where is she? Ah! What? Did it all the way down here? Or has he found someone else to badger? I'm a bit confused. Where is she? I don't like not being able to see him. He must be down there. She must be down there even. See how far I missed him by. Lydia, where are you? No! Okay. Okay, I'll let you have that one. You got lucky. Where are you? No. Just clip me. Right. Right there. Ah! Jesus Christ. Ready? Whoosh! Ah! I don't even know if that hurts him or not, but I'm gonna go under the assumption that it does a little bit. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Where's he? Ah! Hide here. Ah! Much use that did. Where is he? There he is. Okay. Down. Behind here. Got him confused. Back up. Where is he? Whoosh! I didn't even check how much damage that actually did. I should do that next time. Okay. fire do any damage to him? Probably not. It's probably healing him of anything. This is better, you're right. How silly of me. Bad bitches here, street poverty. Okay. Whatever you say, Dubsy. Ah! Did anyone get the number of that bus? Ah! Ah, that wasn't much damage. We know, Lydia, slay the dragon. That's right. Right. Is he at half health now? Whoa, did he just fall off? Right. Lydia, I'm gonna need you down there. Where have you gone? She's down there. Where are you? You're there. Where are you? I can't see you. I don't know how much she does this. She's not. She better not be dead. I don't know where she is. Lydia! Oh my god! Well, I hear her. Because of dialogue just came on the screen there. And I can't get up. Oh god damn it. No! No! There's nowhere to hide when he does that. And Lydia, see where she goes. I guess she disappears out of nowhere. Ah. Sorry for the random singing there. Have I got any skills that I haven't. Oh, I have! Jesus! Right. Destruction? No. Restoration? Maybe? He's 40. Critical. 10% chance of a critical hit that does extra damage. What the hell? I'll take it. I think the next level is like, what? 20%? Or 30%? There she is down there. I'm running out of arrows. I don't think that one got him. What I need to do, really, is hide here. That's fine. I need to. I need to get down here, actually, wherever Lydia is. I've lost her again. Is she down here? She is. Oh my god! Where are you? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Run. Run! Archer, indeed. Wait, there she is. Ah, man. Wait. What I'm going to do is I'm going to hide behind this bit because the dragon seems to land here more often than not. And then I'll come out and go BAM! Like this. While Lydia handles the front, I can handle the rear. This is good. Quick scene. Progress. Good. This is what I want. Okay, run behind him again. Oh no, no, don't turn. Am I missing? No, I don't think so. Okay, quick save. Run over here in case he comes again. Okay, stay there, idiot. His health's going down, little by little. Why are you here? Get back out there. See? Right. Good. This is good. Stay there, Lee. Stay. Quick save. This is very, very good. Level up. Ah, oh, come on, really? So close to another level. Come on! He's turning. Okay. I withdraw. That was close. That was too close for comfort.
Not like this.
That was so dramatic. Okay, you handle the front. Quick save. I handle the sides. Handle the wings. Okay, dragon just hit me. Oh no! Ah! Good job of quick save is what I did. No! Oh god damn it. No. You haven't really given me much options to, like, okay, here we go. Done. Come on, he's nearly there. So close, come on. Dragon a level? You mean that, I don't know what you mean exactly. Yes, I did it! Right. Search the dragon. Mine. Right. Did it! Look how happy he is. He's so happy. Yes, he is. Anyway. sorry. Okay. Speaking of happy. Onward. Okay, so that's the first soul. The first dragon soul. Well, technically the second. But the first one we really earned, so What's the shouts I need? Oh, whisper. Become ethereal, I feel like can come really handy in like tight spots. Right. Yeah, I'll go for that. Yeah, I don't. God. Unlock. Yes. Good. Save that. Excellent. Excellent. What's up here again? Lydia? Here. Right. Oh yeah, this level, yeah. Again, I'm not quite sure what you mean by level, because this whole thing is a level, I guess. So, open world level, I guess. If that's what you meant, then yes, it is an absolutely cool level. I agree. Now. What is happening in here? Cold Rock Pass. Hang on a minute. If I go further up, there's a dragon thing. Let's climb a mountain, shall we? It's a nice day, let's climb a mountain. Wonder what Lydia's climbing skills are like. Based on the fact that I can no longer see her behind me. Virtually non-existent. Oh well. Really? So soon? Where's the corner? Let's get up there. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. That's it. Yeah. Good. That's it. Come on. That's it. Yes. Come on. Yes. Yes. That's it. Yes. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's it. Come on. Yes, yes. Great. Right, we're there. More or less. Just gotta... Right. I could fast travel to the place now that I've discovered it. Oh, wait a minute. There's a, there's a what do you call it here, isn't there? I think there is. Quick save. Yeah, I've already made that joke. Is it safe? Look out. Amulet of Akatosh, magic regenerator is 50% faster. Golden gauntlets, I'll take them anyway. Hide braces, yeah, I'll take them, sure. Necklace of the Night increases heavy armor skill by 15. That's fine, I guess. Right, I don't see any tomb or anything, which means I'm safe. I thought it was gonna be one of them dragon lords. Weapon disarm. Good. Okay. Better than nothing. Lydia isn't here. I would have thought she could catch up to me by now. But apparently not. Oh, there's a frost troll. Skeleton, bone meal. Skeleton, ooh. Would you like to search the rich skeleton's corpse? There she is, hello. Nice of you to join me. Right. That looks dodgy. Is that... Wait, what's that marker? No, what's that marker? Go away. There's a marker. What's this? Oh, is this the... Right, okay, I get that. Okay, okay. No. Right now, I don't really have any particular quests except to report back to the Greybeards to retrieve another pilgrimage mission for a word of power. There's another one. No. Okay, no, I'll take this one back. One. I'll look around this area. Anything of note? Oh! Hello! I have an idea. Oh, okay. It appears Lydia wants to have a go at taking on the troll. All right. Lydia, I had a plan, but you're kind of ruining it. Look, I'll just do it anyway. Went at the right time. Try it again. Right, he's coming. Wait for my shout to recharge. Hopefully it'll be sometime soon. Because he's getting quite close. Holy shit, he's getting close. Come on. Right, here it comes. Come on, come on. No, Lydia, no! Right. Here he comes again. Right, here we go. Ready? He'll go flying.
Whoosh!
Hey, is he gonna fall off the mountain? No, he's gonna land there. Ooh, that took off quite a bit of health though, like, that's fine. She dead? Ah! Damn it, I didn't want her to die. Well, I kind of need her, so I'm just gonna... Yeah, I need Lydia. So yeah. Oh wait, did I quick save after killing that dragon? Well, it's fine. That's fine. This is good. This is fine. I just gotta learn this shout again. Right. Did I get the chest? No. I'm surprised that Lydia died actually, because I thought she was like an essential character, but I guess not. Hello. Just gonna shout him off the cliff now, here and now. No, Lydia, no. Saved anyway. See, I don't think that Lydia can normally be killed by anything. I mean, unless this is what this difficulty involves. I'm helping. Just gonna shout him off the cliff, but this kind of levels me up a bit better, so you know. Hey, bye! One! Crap. 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 choice. Where is he? Well, not where. Where he is. He's dead. He only had 12 fat on him anyway. I leveled up, so I did what I came to do, pretty much. Must be. Damn it, which one do I do? Guessing it's stamina now? Yeah. Okay. Yes, I'm gonna do that one now. Hell yes. Right. Let's go to the graveyard after I get rid of this marker. Right. Yes. Yeah, pretty much. She does whatever she wants, essentially. I mean, I can command her to go places and get things for us, but for the most part, she has free will. Nope. I need Angier. Are you Angier? No, you are not. Oh God, Jesus Christ! Don't do that. Are you Angier? No, you're Wolfgar. I think Angier is asleep. Let's wake him up. Oh! No, you're Bobby. Hi.
I guard you. We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found.
Great, thanks. You can go back to bed now. Bye. Okay, so where are we going now? Map. You have to say map. Eh? Why are the two? I've just gotten rid of that. Wait, Northwind Summit. Oh man. Is it gonna fast travel there? And go all the way east as I can go. Actually, you know what? That can wait because I'm gonna do this place first. Shroud Hearth Barrow.
Is that one of the old ruins?
Yes, Lydia. You are not mistaken. Right, okay. So I'll put that word of power on hold. We'll have a look through here, shall we? Missed anything. Okay.
Huh?
Is he dead?
Leave this place. Leave this place.
No. No. Wait. I guess they're dead. Wait. I had a nice little plugin. I had a mod that allowed any skill books to glow. So yeah. Or any unread skill books to glow, basically. But that's kind of cheating. Right. Oh, this is like a door puzzle, isn't it? No. Ah! No! Yes! Let me just, Wait. Ow. No!
Behind
stay
you.
Here. As you wish. I don't want you activating any traps. Ah. No, you didn't see that. Let's try. Come on. Right.
Heading out?
Yes, we are. Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. Fair enough. You got me. Instantly skewered by an ice attack. Oops. Wait, is she doing the... No, he's doing that, sorry. I thought she was doing the shock magic there. Wait, Lydia. Yes. What was that? Oh, okay. I must have broken some sort of spell. Builder of the Phantom. Yeah. Oh, well, you must have been doing that. If you want to read it. I'll read all of these one day, you know. I'm not gonna do a live stream where I'll take up everyone's time and read everything I see, basically. If you want to do that, I am more than okay with that, but it's not really my style. At least not in this bit. Oh, okay, I need a claw that I probably haven't got. So it looks like I may have to go. It needs... What does it need? Sapphire claw. Have I got a sapphire claw? golden claw? No. So I have to come back. Unless the sapphire claw is somewhere around here. Oh, hello. No, been that way. Right, came from that way. Yeah, came from that way. Didn't search you yet, did I? So it looks like I can't really progress. Maybe the Sapphire Claw is somewhere in Avastid. Oh, there it is.
Huh?
Hmm.
Bears are making Miss Temba so angry. I hope you can do something about them. Ah, such a fine day. Smell the air. Isn't it wonderful?
Mm.
I think I saw it again. That
if I were you,
ghost.
I'd keep away from the barrow
the
on the east side of town.
I'm
there
sorry.
Ain't much more to
curious.
Tell. They're haunted.
The
mm-hmm. I've
I
seen
won't go
one
over
of
there
the spirits with my... Fortunately, they
mm-hmm.
certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere? If you think there's anything you can
do. Does he give me the sapphire claw?
I guessed.
Yeah, but I need to get the claw. Give me the claw.
About a year or two ago,
he's dead now.
Never saw him again.
I've taken care of him.
Pass through again. Stop by for a drink.
Do you have the claw?
Look like clinic bring. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them.
No. Do you have the claw?
Pardon me, my lord. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
What do you play?
Play the lute.
No, just
a if you'd like to hear something, it only costs 5 gold.
No. Do you know anything by Black Sabbath? Sweeper away from here tomorrow, never mind.
A pleasant journey, my lord.
Klimek still has so much to learn.
Klimek is doing just fine. You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one, but not today.
Maybe the journal might reveal some info. Oops. Investigate. See, I've kind of already done that. Let's have a look. What's over here? No. I'm stuck. Sorry. I wasn't really expecting Lydia's reaction to be as soon as I ran into her. Just winded the poor girl. Okay. Leave one, the right track.
the Villamere Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me. We don't get many visitors through here. Unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course.
Here you go.
Let me see that. I can't believe this. It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. I can't believe we were so stupid.
Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't accept it as a payment, consider it a gift. If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way.
Exactly what we need. Exactly what we need. Let me just check the it is. Oops. Oh, come on. How do I It's a moth, owl, wolf. Moth, owl, howl. Cool. This area. People are gonna come out of there. Pretty sure of it. And there. As soon as they get to a certain point in this room, things are gonna start happening. Yep, there we go. What are they gonna be? Just normal draugr. Right, draugrs are starting to feel more easy now. Nice. Whatever. Yes! Nice! Crap. Good. Am I gonna die? Better not. Oh, quest. Oh boy. Just four. One, two. And him? No, I guess that's everyone. Yep. Talk flesh could come in handy. Yeah. Come on, man. Up! Up! That's it. Sword. No way back up. Wait, is there? Yes, there is. I'll go for that. Okay. Get the. Oh, wait, it's upstairs. Am I up for it? Boy, aye. Try. What's with all the tough locks, man? Now, is it master than expert or expert than master? That's what I want to know. Good. No. Try here. No! Another first try, successful. No, I'll take it. I've just realised I'm not wearing my strongest, current armour. Right, armour. I told you. This is good, this is good. Necklace, no, no. Damage, elven, war axe, and warhammer. Right, so that is, yeah. So now I will be using that instead of. Right. Oh wait, I missed health. So next level, I have to immediately level up health. Come on, you're right there. Lydia setting off traps again. Yeah, they're not gonna open anytime soon. How much you wanna bet? They're gonna open anytime soon. And that one. Whoa! Hang on a minute. I've got an idea. Let me fire. Yeah. There we goes. Hold on, now Lydia's on fire. This is the confusing part when they're all like jumbled together and you don't know which one's which. There was just five of them, wasn't there? Yes, so. Yeah. Suppose I could just do this. Move them out of the way. Right. Yep, see, there you go. Oh, holy. Right, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. He's dead now. No, maybe not. That was pretty cool. You're doing not very good. Yes,
be careful.
You be careful. They want to kill me, yeah. I thought there was a laser for a second. I'm like, they didn't have lasers back then. Oh. Maybe not go that way just yet. Please help me, I don't know what to do. Okay. If you're actually in need of help, of like a life or death situation, I don't think a YouTube chat is the correct place to use, in all fairness. It's not really a lot I can do, depending on what it is. Okay. Oh, okay, you're like stuck there now. Nice one. Okay, can I stop this? Yes, I can. There. Oh, all yours, Lydia. Just kidding. Oh, okay, the other ones. So, Ah, okay. I don't like how much she's standing on a trap button. That does not give me very much confidence. Right, thank you. Draugr? Oh god. Hi. This guy's got. Nice little yeah. Okay, that could come in handy. Glad we ran into him. Right. Okay. Quick save here. This doesn't look disconcerting at all. Okay. Oh, I'll take that. Is that literally all this is for? Eh? So. No, there's nothing. And I do not see the point in this. No, except. Okay, never mind. Behind here. Ooh. Yes and no. Where's the answer? Further down here? It's in here. Okay. That doesn't do anything. Okay, that just opens. Oh, okay, draugr right there. Marvelous. Let's plant him. He ain't so tough. Actually, he's very tough. Why is it opening? What's going on? Oh, the pressure thing. I have an idea. Okay. day. Get in. Is that all you have? Son of a... Fish. Snake. Right. So, fish something, snake something. Fish. Eagle. Fish. Fish, eagle. Crap. Fish, eagle. Snake, fish. I think. Wait. Hey, I got it right. Hello. Looks like. No, it's just a normal draugr. Step, Lydia. Thought you did it again there. More traps I can see. Nope. Okay. Good. Yes, first try. Hit that. Holding got. Oh god. Time. Is it gonna stop anytime soon? As it is, yes. Anything else I miss here? No. The other way. Ah, okay. Did that just kill him? You jive talking on some rocks there, Lydia. Right. No. Oh, good. Depths. Here we go. Yes. I'm not expecting this to be a walk in the park. Ooh, I recognize this area. I know where I am. See plenty of areas where I can fuzz or dart people off of. Yes, thank you. Yep. Oh, they're just skeletons. Can. Whoa! Can I get. Whoa! Do I. Alright, I guess you stay there. Ooh, they're strong. Okay, well, I'll go up here. Come on this way, he is, isn't he? Yes, he is.
Whoosh!
Right, that did nothing. I wasn't expecting that. Lilia's like, now you'll pay. And she's behind the gate, miles away. Oh boy. Gotta be really careful here. What's down here? Anything down here? Nope. Oh, hello. Yes! Get in! Damn it. Come on. Come on, finish what you started, you bastard. There we go. Aye. Aye, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Get that. Find some more fools to... Boy, nope. I'd better take care of the arrow, the sniper. Alright, that's what I thought. Take that. Take that. Actually, this isn't as hard as I thought it would be. God, is this like the boss level of this this dungeon? It's a bit lackluster, gotta admit. Somebody else just die over here. No? Ooh, where? Ah, it's you. Wait, I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Don't you worry. Ooh, here come the rest of the strugglers. Not good. No! I didn't quick save. I think I might have missed a death. Oh shit. Wait, I have an idea. Right. Not you.
I've got your back.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, my thing? Yes, my thing? Lead on. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Right.
Still need me to do something? We heading out?
Yes.
As you command, my thane.
Good. Now you can help me. Haha. You fell for my plan to make you help me. Whoa. Good. Okay. Good. I'll take care of the, Hit that. Looks not like she was jumping for joy there. Where are you? Ah, yes. I'm coming. Here's your medicine. Oh, what? Oh, okay, now it's stronger time. Got an axe. Okay, I've lost my weapon. Oh god. That's it. No. Nope. There we go. Right. An alarm there. Gold. What else you got? What else is there? More restless, I think. Ah! Whoa! I'm not hitting both of them. See that massive swing she just took? Massive miss. Hey, Lydia, Lydia, you're gonna fall off, you're gonna fall off, you're gonna fall off. Get in. Eat that. Eat that. Oh, is that it? Ah, oh, can't be. Oh, yeah, thought so. Nope. That was close. Quick save. Okay, yeah, figures. Right, little does he know, I have that spell as well. Hopefully I can knock him over with it. Just want Lydia to sort of... Actually, you know what? Dead. Fine. Here I was expecting the worst. Ooh, that looks nice. It's only 16 damage, whereas mine's 19. I think. Is it 19? 21. Yes, mine's 21. I'll take it anyway. Right, what's up here? Hey! Look at that. Dwarven mace. Alright. Dwarven gauntlets. These are all ideal for heavy armor, but I'm light armor. Go on then. Yeah, go on then. Ow. Rude. Yes, red wall. So is this cleared now? It's cleared. I think I have time to start the next dungeon. Oh yeah. spell wearing off. Can I, Lydia, can I get this, please? Thank you. I need to go. Okay. Find the word of power and. Yes. Okay. We could at least go there. Try to get there anyway. Quick save. She looks so gormless. Right. Oh, okay. A bit of a detour. What's this place? Nilheim. Alright. Quick saving. Check it out. Sounds like a laugh, whatever this place is. Detected. Hidden. Right. Hello. Oh. Are you friend of? Okay. Guard.
Huh?
What are you guarding exactly? And, no? Not worth guarding? What here is worth guarding? There's a coin purse. I'm taking that, I'm taking that, and I'm taking that. Orcish war axe, I've already got that, I think. And the guard. Leather strips, I'll take them. The scythe. Merchant's hat. Seems to be some sort of pointless fort. Ooh, okay, chest. Yeah, I'll take that. Thank you very much. See you later.
Huh?
Okay. something up here? No? No, he's not a god. Or is he? Oh, he is a god. Okay. What are you all doing here? Oh, god. Knife just levitating majestically on the table. Take that. I'll take them. Thank you. Don't seem to mind. That's good. Right. I could have used the bridge, I guess, but nah, not my style. Something up here, no. Hmm, 25 minutes to go. God, another episode that just passed me by, really. I've done a bit more this episode than I have last episode. Kill the dragon. I got through a couple of dungeons, one or two. What's that? Oh, it's a hair. I learned a word of power. I used the dragon soul. I lost Lydia. I should probably wait an hour and let Lydia catch up. Yeah, that worked. That's fine. Oh, okay. Are they friend or foe? Idiot! She's still not here. Oh, wait. Yes, she is. Okay, fair enough. Hunter's got a hunt. Alright then, Lydia. Come on. Probably the only game, one of the only games where you can literally travel as the crow flies. It's so ridiculous. Oh god. Just random drops. Really terrify the hell out of me. Is it low or high I need to go? Wait a minute, I think I'm there. Boo! Hell, I'm sure the hair just went over the mountain there. Yes, there I am. There it is, even. But here I am, is what I meant. No one else here? Hello? Again, we'll wait for Lydia.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Well, let's go find out then. Maybe archery next. Actually, I can't. Get in. timed that very well, didn't I? Wait. We're on to Lydia. I'm confused. Lydia?
Still here.
Oh, okay.
Lead on.
Yeah, okay. I will. He's acting really weird though. Oh god. She's doing that really creepy animation. Like a T pose, but not quite a T. More like an A pose. Ah. Right, as soon as I get out here, you're gonna have to stop doing that. Even. Oh, she's still doing it. Right, what I'm gonna do. Is I'm gonna quick save here and I'm gonna quick load. Hopefully she'll stop that. You stopped it. No, she's still doing it. I don't wanna restart the game. I'm near the end anyway. I'm just gonna leave it. Oh! Okay. What are you? Are you gonna be a normal dragon or. I think after that. Oh boy. Ooh, a frost dragon. South Park. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Let's get this wall. Let's go. Come on. Where is it?
The beacon.
Lydia, I need you.
Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcree. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light. Convert, I need it. Wait. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Get him. Nice. Right, tell you what, I'll try. Okay, I've got an idea.
Still here. How can I serve you, my thane?
Okay, I need to give you some heavy stuff. Give you that, I'll 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 give you that. That'll do. Thank you.
You lead, I'll follow.
Right. Nothing in here. Come on, man. Okay. Sometimes it's just where it normally starts off at, even on like whatever difficulty that was, adept or apprentice or whatever.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreen.
This is doing nothing, isn't it?
And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Come on. And I didn't save.
I've got your back.
Actually.
Lead on.
Let's see if I can. No, she's still doing it.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow.
Give it a power. Go!
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreen.
There we go. Ooh.
I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Now, where is that? No, she's here. here somewhere. Oh, here. There she is. Still, still sliding around. Look at the state of her. Initiating now you'll pay protocols. There you are. Come on, Lydia. Nearly time to end the episode. Whoa, okay. Lesson learned, lesson learned. Right, I think it's a good place, well not a great place, but to call it there. System save, yes. Yes. I'm saving it here because time is nearly up. So yeah. Thanks to anyone who's taken the time to hang with me today. Hope you enjoy this episode. I've got quite a few things taken care of today. So look forward to more of that next time. Hopefully I'm getting stronger. I'm getting more skills under my belt. Things are edging the way up. Slowly but surely. 63 deaths so far. I'm not fazed by that very much. The fact that it's just gonna edge upward and upward is inevitable. Because, you know, legendary. Yeah, anyway. Yes, I know, I'm doing that now. See you next time. Take care, guys. Bye.